Well, the Reds are home again tonight, but some players were already on the field today helping some kids.
Great form out there, huh? They were teaching young ball players how to be healthy, fight obesity, and avoid drugs. WLWT News 5's Andrew Setters has more.
Your major league dreams on the field, a great American ballpark. A group of local youth ball players got a chance to do that today and learn more right from Reds players themselves.
Some workouts, some fun, some goofing around. It's going to be a lot of fun.
Jay Bruce hit the field today ready for a different kind of workout, this one with kids. He showed them how to do some basic drills as part of the play campaign to promote a lifetime of activity for youth. Sam LaCure was also out on the field along with Reds trainers trying to get the message out to these young ball players about the importance of staying healthy.
The biggest deal is creating good habits, because bad habits are hard to break, and a lot of bad habits are you know, kind of ingrained in you when you're young. And I think to start early and have an understanding of, you know, what helps you kind of, you know, stay in shape and reach, you know, let yourself reach your maximum potential is very important.
Bruce played coach and went through some of the workouts himself to show the kids how to do it right. Another big message, stay drug-free. Dan Hooten talked to the kids about the importance of avoiding steroids and performance-enhancing drugs. We have more information about his message at WLWT.com.
It's not a shortcut they need to be taking, and some of the health ramifications if they decide to go down that path.
Today's message carries a lot of weight when it's coming from a ball player who's made it to the pros.
And especially because they see, you know, how much bigger they are, how, you know, healthy they look, and how they hit the ball, how they run, how they can field still. I think it's a big, big deal for them to hear that from somebody that's actually, you know, abiding by it.
The hope is that the kids who take part in this today leave here with a better understanding of what it takes to stay healthy, no matter how far they take their baseball careers. From Great American Ballpark, Andrew Setters, WLWT News 5.
Part of a big nationwide effort to talk with young athletes, the Play Campaign will host events at all 30 Major League ballparks this year.